What's up, buds? Welcome to Jay Stacey Vids and Vlogs, and it's Halloween, and I'm Jason from Friday the 13th, so comment down below if you've seen any of the movies, and this is his mask, and be sure to like, share, subscribe, and turn on notifications, and I just had some of these donuts. They're from Dunkin' Donuts. It's like a chocolate munchkin, and yeah, that's supposed to be like a spider on a donut. Hello? Yep, my cousin Dylan. We have a playlist of all our videos, so I'll leave the link in the description of that playlist. And I also have some pictures to show you.
Isn't that weird? But this whole, but the rest of the week it's supposed to be,
And I'm gonna go trick-or-treating with him. So this is me as a skull. Let me actually flip the camera so you can see that better. Alright, this is me as a skull. There's my keychain.
Of what? Jason?
Yeah. Yeah, I also have that shirt. And yeah. Yep, that's a shirt I'm wearing right now with the mask I'm wearing. Oh, that's me with the skull painting.
Can I see?
Yeah, that's the mask and that other shirt. That's me with, as a puppy. A Halloween pizza, like a pumpkin. It looks kind of like a pumpkin. Well, that's another skull. Me as a vampire. And this is with a Bimoji. Because this is on Snapchat. I have this on my Snapchat story. I just posted it, so there's zero viewers.
Why is this creepy?
Alright.
The creepy and the
Dylan's creepy. Ghostbusters.
Wait, can you record me doing some dance?
I'm sure.
Can you play the Ghostbusters music?
Sure, and you can dance to it.
Okay. I'll show you. Okay. And since you, I'll dance to the music, but you have to record me, okay?
Ghostbusters song. Sorry, I just had to wipe off the camera.
I'm dancing!
Oh, there we go. So yeah, also let me know in the comments what you're gonna be for Halloween. So I feel that we go trick-or-treating not to really eat candy, but just show off our costumes, because I don't really eat the candy I collect. I don't know, let me know in the comments what you think the purpose of trick-or-treating is to you guys. Because it's not really the candy, it's just showing off my costumes. To me. It is supposed to rain, so I might not be able to show you all of our trick-or-treating, but I'll do the best I can if it rains. Right now it's not raining, so we're hoping it stays that way so I could record us actually going. Actually, I have a story. So last year when we went trick-or-treating, we went to someone's house, like a lady's house. We rang the bell and no one was home that day on Halloween. Remember, Dylan?
Yeah.
You remember that? Because we're telling our buds that, Dylan. Sorry for any background talking, but yeah, we're just focused here, so.
good?
Yep. Alright, that's pretty much it, so... So yeah, I'll be back once we actually go, so I'm gonna pause this. I also wanted to show you the shirt buds. I got it as a Halloween present for my aunt. Says, in case of an emergency, a taco emergency, call 911. I got it, so... Let me know in the comments if you get it. And Dylan also wanted to show you something.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, Dylan wanted to show you this, too. What is that again? Is that the thing where you place in water and it grows, or was
no,
that something
No, not this
else?
One. This is the other ones are over there.
Oh yeah.
So this is a thing that you decorate Forky, and you can do. You can also make Ducky and Bunny with all of these decorations.
Oh, and I love this. This is so cool.
And
where did you find this? Or your mom found
eBay.
It? Oh, this is hilarious.
And I also have this on my backpack. This is my school bag.
When we get home, can we try this?
No, baby. No.
So, yeah. So, I'm going to pause it right now. And probably for real next time, we'll do trick-or-treating. All right. So, Dylan's now wearing the mask, too. He just wanted to try it. So, yeah. This is him.
Oh, my God. That is hilarious.
Can I see?
All right.
Can I see? Oh, wait, baby.
That's so fun.
That's
so
funny. That is so cool.
I know, right?
Yeah, that's such a cool. And you have a second. You have another shirt, right?
Oh yeah, these are the pictures we took. Oh yeah, I do. Yeah, I already showed my buddy.
Can you do Who Are You Gonna Call Ghostbusters song so you can show mommy the dancing one that I did was. Was you?
Alright, I'll show her later, so I'm gonna pause this.
Everyone!
Alright, bud, I'm going trick-or-treating now, so we're on the elevator.
Hi, guys!
Hey. The cool DT.
Yeah, the cool
DT.
I didn't even bring my thing.
She forces him to say that.
Yeah.
And that's Dylan's thing.
And I forgot my thing.
You're cooler than me.
Alright.
Mariposa.
So, yeah.
You know why you're cooler,
Mariposa. Only I'm trick-or-treating and Jason's trick-or-treating.
I was voted coolest mom in the class.
Okay, cool. I was given an award. Okay, that's true.
And I've got my trick-or-treat bag.
He's gonna take us to the cool spot.
Yeah, I'm sure you already saw the shirt. That's Jason. So when I was actually shopping for this mask, I saw a yellow one. It looked kind of like a buttered popcorn color. So my mom was thinking of getting that, but then I said no. Let's get this because it matches with the shirt. So we ended up getting this, and my mom was actually happy that she went with my suggestion. So. I am facing myself.
Somebody else, something else. Okay. Where are we going, people?
I think we're going across the bridge.
Where the mansions are. 11
stars, where the money is.
Where the big cars are. Not the invitation.
Don't
go all the way back.
Don't go back.
Don't go back.
careful. All right, I'm gonna hold this with you. No. Alright, buds, I'm back. So I couldn't really record because, you know, there was a lot of commotion. There were a lot of people. So I don't have, like, time to, like, record. And some people don't like to be recorded. So yeah, I just didn't do it. But I tried. Because, like I said in the beginning of the video, I said I would try. I actually got lucky that it wasn't raining. But yeah, it was too much commotion. And there was a lot of people, so... So, you know, I couldn't do it. But yeah, at least I showed off my costume and stuff. And I have something else. This is another thing I'm keeping on my desk. I got this for Halloween. And let me open it. There we go. There's a machete and an axe. And of course, Jason with this mask. So yeah, let me know in the comments how you like this. So yeah, there's 12 Friday the 13th movies. So let me know in the comments if you've seen any of them. I've seen two so far, and I'm gonna see the third one tomorrow. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So peace out to Brooklyn till next video.